You don't need them today, do you?
Well, I'm here in Hyde Park with Len McCluskey. What are we doing here today, Len?
Well, we're sending a message. People have come from every corner of our nation in order to say to the government, we've had enough of toxic Tory cuts in our communities and we want a new deal for working people. We want better jobs, better pay. We want investment in our communities, investment in manufacturing so that we can have good public services. Let's abolish and eliminate the scourge of 0 hours and let's give hope to our young people and our children. That's what we're fighting for. Just like Jeremy Corbyn gives hope in the political arena with the Labour Party, we're here as a trade union movement to give that same hope. And it's a brilliant atmosphere, despite the rain, carnival atmosphere, in excess of 50,000 people. It's been wonderful.